This morning, Wednesday, August the 25th, 2010, I'd like to take a few moments to pay a tribute to a friend and a person I've always known to be loyal, dedicated, and honest, not only as an individual, but most importantly, throughout her professional career as a evening news anchor with WSB-TV and celebrating her 35 years as a icon reporter. And I'm speaking of none other than Monica Pearson. Monica, I first personally met you during the Vicky Long saga with Archbishop Eugene Marino. You came out to my home and met with me and my wife and met my children. And Monica, you was always honest. You was always upfront. But most importantly, your gift of natural spirit from our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ filled that room during that meeting. And it was no doubt in my mind that you're a person that is truly gifted by God in your profession. So Monica, many years, I pray that you will continue to be a news anchor. And Atlanta, we love you, Monica. And I pray and hope that the prayer that I'm about to say is one that will be dear to your heart for years to come. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life. For God did not send the Son into the world to judge the world, but that that the world should be saved through him, as written in John 3:16-17. And therefore, having been justified by faith, may you have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ, Sister Monica, through whom you have obtained your introduction by faith into his grace, in which you stand. And you exult in hope of the glory of God. And not only this, but you also exult in your tribulation, knowing that tribulations bring about hope, and hope is a proving character. And proving character, Monica, is faith. And faith does not disappoint, because the love of God has been poured out within your heart through the Holy Spirit who was given to you. And Monica, you may sometime be afflicted in every way, but not crushed. Perplexed but not despairing, prosecuted but not forsaken, struck down but not destroyed, lied on but never found to be guilty, and knowing that he who raised the Lord Jesus will raise you also with Jesus and will present your mind, body, and most important, your soul with him, Sister Monica. And therefore you should never lose heart, but through your inner flesh is decaying, yet your inner soul is being renewed day by day. For momentarily light affliction, Monica, is producing for you an eternal weight of glory far beyond all comparison, while you look not at the things which are seen, but at the things which are not seen. For the things which are seen are temporarily, but the things which are not are eternal, Monica. Enduring your past illness in the past and any future ones that you may have, and we all have them. And as you lay your fragile body down for healing by the hospital staff or physicians, and may your Lord continue, Lord Jesus Christ, always be near you to defend you, within you to refresh you, around you to preserve you, before you to guide you, behind you to justify you, above you, Monica, to always bless you. And you shall live and sound loudly with the Father and the Holy Spirit for all the remaining days of your life. Our Father, we thank you for being so gracious to your child, Monica Pearson, to whom we call a special and loyal friend here on earth. For those who are Christian know of her as our sister in Christ, Monica Pearson. And oh God, according to thy loving kindness and according to the greatness of thy compassion, she asks for your help in everything she does and always puts you in front of her life, not only in personal matters, but as a daughter, a mother, a wife, and in you helping her to be a greater Christian each day, O Heavenly Father. Father God, if it is your will, give this child of yours many extended years while she is with us here on earth through your grace. O merciful God, we thank you for sending your angels to protect and guide our sister and friend Monica Pearson as she comes to you always first in laying her prayers and burdens in your hand. This we ask in your Son Jesus' name. Amen. We love you, Monica, and we know that you never could have made it without him.
Amen.